Three. Tad one, I'm going to need you to stand and back up because it's a stage flight, so I need everybody to be ready to jump. Okay, on pad three, we're launching. In five, four, three, two, one, start. Okay, the booster is good. Okay, here comes the sustainer. And that's a good flight, qualified.
Where'd it go?
Oh, so we're going to go on pad seven. The scale judge is ready. He's way over there. He's the smartest one of the bunch. The modelers are ready. I see cameras. We're going to launch in five, four, three, two, one.
Yes!
Come on!
Yeah!
Oh, hell yeah, baby.
That was an excellent play.
Something's still burning.
Got the smoke charges on the east.
Nice.
Ready to go, guys. Nice
job. Soft landing, soft landing. Nice.
Hey, John.
That picture came out so freaking good. That's my best shot of the week.
Safety is now go. Launching in five.
I just don't move.
Come on,
let it hit me.
No damage. Come on, no damage.
Nice.
Ah! Nice hard deck out here. It's just a great thing for flying scale models.
Yeah, we put a hole in the side of the upper nose cone.
Oh.
Because it's all hollow. Which
yeah.
The rocket
keep it on the 3.3.
Well, no. We need to change out the main tube for a BT-101, which is revision 4. It's going to be BT-101. I just don't see it being flown high power. And for the guys who want to fly at high power, if we kit it, fiberglass it.
Yeah. Check it out. Here's the video.
Okay. That?
No, viewers. Oh, I got to stop.
13. Oh. Safety is now good. Guys, we're going to fly on 13. Bob Ferrani.
Okay.
Jonathan. Okay, on pad 13, we're going to launch it in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, start. Sir? On pad 8, we're going to launch. Scale judge is ready in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, start. That is a good flight.
Yep.
Five, four, three, two, one, start. All right, qualified.
Nice.
Three, two, one, start. The awesome roar, the power. Qualified. Five, four, three, two, one, start.
Wiggle. lights.
I'm in lap mode.
What's the max on scale?